Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and very good day to everybody. I am Siti Mariam Eki Zainal. I am from Department of Electrical Engineering, Polytechnic Sultan Abdul Halim Azam Shah. Okay, today I would like to present mobile voltmeter. Okay, these are my outlines. Okay, voltmeter is a very important measurement tools for electrical engineering and related fields. From the beginning of the semester until graduation, students of engineering universities and polytechnics use voltmeter. They learn the basic methods to use analog or digital voltmeter or multimeter in the subject PE1012 measurement in polytechnics. They will use voltmeter each semester in practice for various subjects. The problem statements are: first is difficulty to read the voltage value using an analog voltmeter because students need to master the skill to read the needle on the meter display first. This also takes time for the students to take the reading accurately. Second, the disadvantages of digital voltmeter and analog voltmeter are limited by the length of the measuring wire from the circuit to be measured as the next figure. This makes it difficult for students to measure circuits that are far from the position of the voltmeter or difficult to reach. Okay, this is the figure. We can see the wire is limited from the display and the circuit to be measured. Third, the existing multimeter or voltmeter also does not meet the characteristics for students with hearing impairment. There is no sound assistant or facility for voltage reading. The last problem statement is voltage readings from existing multimeters or voltmeter cannot be screenshot like applications in smartphones. The objectives are to measure circuit voltage digitally with a rating of 0 to 20 volt direct current, to view and listen to readings using the smartphone application interface using DT terminal 3. Third is to test reading accuracy between mobile voltmeter and analog voltmeter. Last is to test the availability of Bluetooth technology connection distance between mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver. The scopes is the voltage rating is 0 to 20 volt direct current only. The smartphone application using BT terminal 3 and using Bluetooth technology only can read voltage from one circuit at one time. The methodology is phases of mobile voltmeter development. The phases are divided into three phases. The first phase is development of mobile voltmeter transmitter. Second phase is configuration, mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver. Third phase is mobile voltmeter function testing. This is the first phase development of mobile voltmeter transmitter. First is voltage reading. Next is analog to digital data conversion. And last is voltage is sent to mobile receiver using Bluetooth. Phase 2, configuration mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver. BT terminal application mobile voltmeter display installation. BT terminal and mobile voltmeter pairing using Bluetooth. And finally, connection is established. Okay, the phase 3 is mobile voltmeter function testing. First is test reading accuracy between mobile voltmeter and analog voltmeter. Second, test the availability of Bluetooth technology connection distance between mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver. Okay, these are the results. This is the connection of mobile voltmeter. This is mobile voltmeter transmitter. And this is the mobile voltmeter display. This is reading accuracy test between mobile voltmeter and analog voltmeter setting, which have Arduino Uno, mobile voltmeter transmitter, analog voltmeter, and mobile voltmeter display. This is the result of 5 volt reading accuracy. The average for 10 readings from mobile voltmeter is 4.815 volt, which is an error of 0.185 volt. Meanwhile, the average voltage value from the analog voltmeter is 5.15 volt, which is an error 0.15 volt. So the accuracy of mobile voltmeter reading is almost the same as the recognized analog voltmeter, which varies only 0.035 volt. for 3.3 volt, the average for 10 readings for mobile voltmeter is 3.154 volt, which is error 0.146 volt. Meanwhile, the average voltage value from the analog voltmeter is 3.4 volt, which is the error is 0.1 volt. So the accuracy of mobile voltmeter reading is almost the same as the recognized analog voltmeter, which is the difference only 0.046 volt. This is the display of mobile voltmeter. Okay. Next result is about availability test of Bluetooth technology connection distance between mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver. The observation is done 9 observations. The Bluetooth connection is still available at 7 meters. After that, 8 meters, the Bluetooth is not available. So the mobile voltmeter can be used to measure the circuit that is far from the voltage reading display, which is mobile voltmeter transmitter. This is the survey of 10 lecturers about comparison between mobile voltmeter versus analog voltmeter. All findings are 3 and close to value of 3. The lecturers agree that mobile voltmeter is easy to use, user-friendly. The advantages of mobile voltmeter: voice facilities are better, easier to take average voltage readings, more interactive, has features of Industrial Revolution 4.0. As conclusion, mobile voltmeter is successfully developed by achieving the main objectives, which are to measure circuit voltage digitally with a rating of 0 to 20 volt direct current, to view and listen to reading using the smartphone application interface, to test reading accuracy between mobile voltmeter and analog voltmeter, to test the availability of Bluetooth technology connection distance between mobile voltmeter display and mobile voltmeter receiver, and for future works, using IoT concept to store data in database for data analysis, data manipulation, and parameter control. Second is, this project can be expanded to measure current. And last is, improve the casing. That's all. Thank you very much.